Today, guys, I'm gonna be showing you exactly how you can fix the invisible mouse glitch on Roblox, or your mouse not showing up when you're using Roblox. So fix the missing mouse glitch, fix the missing cursor glitch. So let's get right into this video. The first thing you're gonna do is go ahead and go down to your search bar right here, and you're gonna go ahead and type in Roblox. Make sure you're on the Roblox player, which is the actual downloadable version, the one that you download. Go ahead and uninstall this. So go ahead and click uninstall. If it takes you to this, just go ahead and type in Roblox. And then you're going to look for the player version right here, not the corporation one right here. That's the actual Microsoft version. You're looking for the one that you download off the website. Go ahead, click uninstall, And now what we're going to need to do next is reinstall this. But there's a specific way we need to reinstall it to make sure everything gets installed properly. That way your mouse does appear and all of that different stuff, and that you don't have the mouse glitch or anything like that. So what we need to do is go to a game like we normally would to download Roblox. So go to a game like we normally would. Click this. It's going to say you need to go ahead and download this or whatever in a second. Just wait for this to come up. Then we're going to click download and install Roblox. It's going to take us to this player. But before we install anything, we need to go to our files. We need to click on this right here, the robloxplayer.exe, and then we need to click run as administrator. That way, when it installs, it has the administrator privileges. There's a little thing that will pop up on my screen. You guys can't see this, but it's basically asking if I want to give this administrator privileges. Go ahead and click yes on this. And now it's going to install with administrative privileges, which means it's going to be able to fix your mouse glitch, fix your cursor glitch, and allow everything to run smoothly on your computer. Anyways, as you guys can see, we do have our mouse now. It is appearing on the Roblox player. So yeah, that's pretty much how you fix the mouse glitch not appearing in 2024. Make sure to leave a like on this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.